shout it out from the rooftop, and be heard by subscribing to this channel. My name is AJ and welcome to this episode. There goes a saying that you don't have to be great to start, but you have to start to be great. So in this episode, I'll show you how to create a brand new YouTube channel so you can start your YouTube journey. See you. So let's start off by going to youtube.com. On the top right corner of the page, click the sign in button. From this page, click create account and for myself. On this page, click create a Gmail account instead and put your name on this field. And of course, your last name as well. Now, make a username for your new email address and your desired password and hit enter or click next. On this page, phone number and recovery email address is optional, so you may skip these and add later on. Select your date of birth, your year, date, and month, and your gender as well, and then click next. Now scroll down to the bottom of this page and click I agree. You will now be redirected back to YouTube with your new Google account signed in. On the top right corner of the page, click the user icon and then click your channel. On this pop-up window, click use a business or other name and then type the name you want for your channel on this field or the brand account name that you want and then hit the create button. Just wait for a few seconds and voila! Congratulations! You just created your own YouTube channel. Of course, you have no subscribers yet, but don't worry. Just stay tuned to this channel and you'll grow your subscribers in no time. So you can now upload your videos by clicking upload a video. But I'll go deeper into uploading videos on my next episode since it will be a different topic. So let's go back and hit customize channel. You can add a cover photo for your channel by clicking Add Channel Art and pick from a variety of presets from the YouTube gallery. Or, you can also upload your own photo for your channel art. But since I don't have any ready-made channel art for my channel, let's just try a preset and click Select. You can also edit your channel icon by clicking here and then click edit and upload your photo. If you don't have any logo yet, just stay tuned for my video on how to easily create a YouTube logo using your mobile phone. You can also add the channel description by clicking here. This is very important since this is where your audience will know what your channel is all about. So once you're finished with the description, just click done. You'll also have a video manager where you can manage all your videos in just one place, like changing the titles and description and etc. You may also upload a video here or even go live. You can click dashboard to get an overview of recent activities on your channel as well as what's new and interesting on YouTube. On the Analytics tab, you can monitor the performance of your channel and videos with up-to-date metrics and reports. An overview that will show you key metrics for your channel over the last 28 days, as well as traffic source types, top external sources, impressions, top YouTube search terms, top countries, gender, and age of your audience. On the comments tab, you can moderate all the comments on your videos, whether it be public, held for review, and most likely spam comments, so you can be sure that you are in control of your channel. You can also go to transcription tab for subtitles, and you can also check other features here, like monetization. But for now, let's go straight to settings. click channel so you can add keywords related to your channel and select your country. There are still many other options here to optimize your brand new YouTube channel, but I'll discuss those on my next videos. So stay tuned for more YouTube tips and tutorials. Click that subscribe button and the bell notification to stay connected. And if you find this video useful, please don't forget to leave a thumbs up below, and see you on my next video. Ciao!